Hey everyone, how's it going? This is BlueOrc2792, here to continue Let's Play Total War Three Kingdoms. And last we left off, I finally made peace with everyone in the north. So now, I can focus all my efforts on the western front.
I return. Summon my advisors.
I should probably take advantage of this moment of peace and give a couple of my guys some units that I think they really need. Like Sao, I think he needs some. His army needs a little more range firepower. And I think to upgrade the. Get rid of this militia cavalry and go for the big boys. And I'll have to get next turn because I don't have enough money. But I think I do have enough money for Cao Ong's army. Yeah, you get the booch. And yep, trebuchets. Because they're friggin' awesome. Yeah, I am unable to trade with Liu Bei. So I'm just gonna have to.
Welcome, friend.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to cancel your trade agreement.
Your honesty is appreciated.
I can't trade with you, so I'm basically useless. So go forth to New Horizons. Okay, Yuan. I just got out of war with Yuan Shao, so he's gonna be a no without me paying a buttload of money. Gong Su Du. Well, it looks like I'm unfriendly with him, so the same thing. And who's she? Who? Okay, I don't know. I do not see. I do not see Shi Hui. So, because I'm gonna go with. Yeah, I can do Wang Lang.
Your terms are acceptable.
There we go, and. Wait. Was it nighttime, like a while ago?
Remain resolute. Serve integrity. My troops need respite. China is people, not its oppressive.
End my turn.
We gladly offer you a chance for honor.
I just got a fight with Yuan Shao. I'm not getting back into it.
Your choice.
Sorry, Liu Bei, but you're on your own. And what is he doing? And Lu Bu is picking a fight with everyone.
For China! Forward, ever forward.
Yeah, let's get some heavy Tiger Leopard cavalry. There we go.
Lift the peasants. Marching.
Reject corruption. Return to standard position. Advancing. Remain honest.
Looks like Ansui's about to hit my trade port.
We patiently await your answer.
Never mind.
We withdraw it then.
Yep. Man. Yeah, it's gonna be an ass whooping. Just. Is he gonna sack it? Is he gonna conquer it? What is he gonna do? Okay, yeah, he took the trade port.
Resist corruption and endure hardships. On the march! Absolutely not.
For reunification. Wipe them out.
Yeah, cut them. Oh down. Yeah. Valiant defeat. Starve you out if you're gonna be like that. Your move, huh, sweet? Okay, I have no idea how Huntsuite pulled that one off.
Good fighters are hard to come by.
Oh, you and Cho died. Kill my force action, all right. Tickets. Oh. You know what? I'm a keeper.
No mercy.
My ambition is coming to fruition. Taking the settlement.
For the people. Towards peace. For China. Ever upwards. Toward glory. I return. How fair the people.
I think I'm gonna get some more agriculture.
Madness! The mightiest tree survives on its roots.
Time to consider events.
We would be no threat to you.
Not if you're supposed to Jane Cho. Okay, yeah, I'll accept that.
Our talks are over.
Oh, song on the end, that's good. Nice. And so on. Camp packs, target probably again, pack the guards, screen with the general. General, at least we'll have drift, roast up each other, so we're subdued. Okay, so we kick the tiger's ass. That's pretty nice.
Crush them! On the march! For order!
Impossible.
Home gladdens the heart. Persevere. Honor your ideals. We must rest for now.
We offer peace for now.
Okay. Yeah, we're cool, Monte.
Our talks are over.
Okay, he's stuck there. Finally, I can just take him out.
I will rid China of warlords. Strike hard!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven. Forward! Serve the people. Gather your strength. Embarking.
I cannot.
Bend, do not break. Beware the woods, for darkness hides there.
No.
Alright, you're trapped on all three sides. What are you gonna do now, Hot Sweet? Either get your ass kicked by Cao Cao, ass kicked by Dian Wei, or get your ass kicked by Cao Ang.
Seize this chance before we reconsider.
How about I crush you, and then, what are you gonna do?
To arms!
Wait.
March!
Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, there you are.
Hmm.
I want to deal with you personally. And then I will offer you terms of peace. Okay, there is... Well, it's outside the limit. Let's see, where is the ambush coming from? Holy crap, that's a horse of pigeon.
Watch out! The enemy lies in wait for us!
Okay, so... Zhao Yuan is being challenged by... My one. Okay, yeah. Except, I have no idea why would you even accept that, but okay.
I must prevail!
Stand ready!
Okay, go.
The time has come! Take heed, Warren! Bosses, stand ready!
Enemy unit, please! Run, coward!
Oh, crap. Yeah, you guys better start hauling ass.
To attention! At the ready! Stand ready! Make ready!
Alright, you guys focus on Han Sui.
The enemy general falls! Ha!
Stand ready! Run! Fight! At the ready! Archon, prepare! Let's fly!
Another enemy of China falls!
The enemy!
warriors are running. Ha! Move!
And Hansui has officially gone berserk. For some strange reason.
I hope you are not suspicious of me.
I wasn't until now.
Heal yourself! March at the double! Run! Run!
At the ready! Show no mercy!
To attention!
You are weak! I will crush you for this insult!
It appears that is all they could stomach.
Oh, there we go.
Another step towards order.
Showing them who's boss. I'm here, my fresh air. I cannot walk away from that. Ooh, that looks pretty nice. Okay, apparently you hated Hansui, so execute.
They will serve as a warning.
Oh.
Deal with them. Good fighters are hard to come by.
Fear no one.
Oh yeah, that looks nice on you. Oh wait. Hold on, hold on. Oh yeah, he's equipped. I have like a lot of followers, so I can do more. Income industry.
Endure
surplus
the scale
market,
of a mountain to reach awesome views.
Cutting. Oh, guard. Mobile cavalry for me.
What do you wish to know?
Oh, wait, I have multiple herdsmen? Oh, nice.
Cultivate patience.
Your arrival is welcome, my lord. What do you wish, my lord?
I know I have someone administering it, I just can't remember who.
Meets our approval.
Oh, dang it, I could have gotten a lot of money out of that. That was GMO.
We accept your offer.
I don't think we've probably gotten much after I just killed our leader.
I answer, my lord.
My lord?
Oh, I don't. Rajun, you get black thoroughbred.
Mercy has its limits.
If we cannot reconcile, one must go.
We would not be your enemy. This has been very encouraging.
Integrity guide our negotiations.
Okay, that is not happening.
Persevere.
Reject corruption.
China is people, not its oppressive warlords. For China! Faith was rewarded. In time, they will thank us for this.
For China! Remain honest.
Agreeable terms.
Resume standard positions. strongly.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence. To arms!
And another match.
Justice cannot be denied. Only by growth will the word be spread.
Okay, so what I got? Okay, it's commerce and industry. So why are they building up all this farm stuff?
We thought you dead.
That's... they... yeah, how about you piss off at that, because that's not happening. But...
yes, we accept.
Alright, now I've ended the War of the West. Now I bring all my guys back. And deal with the North. And I'll save that for the next episode. Or next video, probably more accurate. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.